Marty, the 2016 Nittany Lions got the short end of the stick when it comes to beating Ohio State, winning the Big Ten, and yet still being left out of the playoffs and settling for the Rose Bowl. So, Marty, Penn State probably feels like it has a point to prove, but how much is revenge on the minds of the Buckeyes?
Quite a bit, Michael, and to quote Urban Meyer, hell yeah, it is. They went into Beaver Stadium last year, and according to Sam Hubbard, the great defensive end here at Ohio State, he said, we underestimated them, we didn't respect them, and we took winning for granted, and they went in there and got their tails kicked. That is going to be on every single one of those players' minds tomorrow afternoon here at the Horseshoe. I promise you, now, as the week has progressed, they've tried to come off of that in their commentary to the media, but don't believe it. Revenge is a very real factor for the Ohio State Buckeyes tomorrow here in Columbus, Ohio.
All right, good stuff out of you as always, Marty Smith. We appreciate it, man. Enjoy it.